I love carbonated caffeine. I'm sorry!
Think I'm dumb? Who's dumb now?
I'm dumb! Real dumb! Hey, Egg Kid, help me out, please!
Easy, Russell! Calm down! Sit!
See you later.
Who threw that egg? I know you're out there. I don't care. Find him. Hey guys, I found him.
Crush. Kill.
Go out there and find the miscreant. Oh, yuck. I see him.
I know you're out there.
I see him. You, get out there and find him.
Over here!
Oh, Emma.
Sorry I had to cut this.
You won't escape me! Trouble!
Russell smash!
Who threw that egg? I know you're out there! Who threw that egg?
Russell would be barbarian!
Someone find him!
Russell,
why they say poor people make the best boxers?
You are messing with the wrong check.
Running only makes me madder. You know I'm a chain, right?
Glad that's done. Don't worry, I won't scratch it. So how do I do it, Pete? You and me, Biff!
You and me what?
You and me, the noble art of boxing. May the best man win. And then you little trust fund fairies will know what life is all about.
Anytime, Popper.
Of course. The best man always wins. Me. Come on. Afterwards, you can clean my shoes.
I love watching you get hurt.
I feel so much better, you know.
Hopkins is surprisingly tough.
Me! Who's the toughest? Me! Who's the man? Me! Me, losers! Me! The champion, number one! I killed the best! I will beat the rest! Yeah!
What have we got here?
That poor kid just beat up Biff! He's our new champion!
What?
He's the new champion!
Yeah, come on! Come on, man! Woo!
You disgust me!
It takes more than victory to become a champion. It takes breeding and nepotism and snobbery. You filthy Democrat! Gentlemen, are we going to let some gutter snipe come in and beat up our friend Biff?
No!
Then what are we going to do?
Beat him back to the ghetto!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
You guys soften him up. I'll get a drink.
Hey,
friends.
I'm leveraging the assets I have, and you don't. Friends.
Just shut up, Darby.
Here's some more tactics for you, poor boy. That's right, boys. Teach him some manners. You're gonna regret this. I'm an excellent boxer, you know.
Now! I can't hear you, rich kids! Who's the boss now, my waspy little friend? Answer the question!
You are...
Louder!
You are...
That's right! Me! Now you girls, learn to play nice. Now, Darby is really stupid, malevolent, and rich. So it will surprise none of you to discover in a future life, he'll end up in Congress. But this is my story, not his. With the trust fund babies under control, it's time to turn my attention to their sworn enemies, those greaseball kids.
So, you must be pretty proud of yourself. You taught those rich scum a lesson.
Tough and rich.